up for Dan Bryan. So he's gonna play in with us. To get us started,
we need
a location that a non-geographic location that was like really important to you as a child, somewhere you really loved to go when you were a kid.
Media play.
Media play?
Sorry.
It's like Best Buy, but they had more books.
What?
Best Buy plus books.
Was there any specific like when you went to media play?
Yeah.
Like, what were you psyched about?
Then? So I was a reader, so I was really excited for the books. And games. My brother would be like, we're going to go to video games and the CDs. So it was like music, books, video games.
Then all the media.
When you like media play. Kind of.
When you went to media play, who would you go with?
I would go with my mom and my brother. And that was like, my mom would just be like, go play and like leave me alone for a couple hours. And you could go because you could like listen to the music. Mm-hmm. And of course, like there'd be like coffee chairs to like read the books.
Best Buy plus books.
Yeah. And you had like a warehouse. It's like a big, like huge ceiling, echoey place.
You had like formative memories there, or no? What do you remember reading or watching a specific thing in that book?
I just remember being really excited about like the array of books.
Just the buffet of books.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Johnny,
not now, Mom. Oh,
Johnny, I understand this.
What?
I know this is media play, but it's also a media place of business. So you have to learn to respect the people who work here. Merchandise and the comfy chairs.
Mom,
I'm doing okay.
I'm not gonna do just like you and just listen to the music and the emptiness and the beats and the nonsense, Mom. These are more books than I've seen in my whole goddamn life. Mom, I know you don't want to listen to me. This isn't just a place of business. This is a palace of plenty of possibilities. Two books.
I don't want to.
Two eyes.
I don't want to defecate on your experience.
I know what that means! I'm a reader!
You're very smart, okay? And I know that it's been hard since your father left to find a source of...
There's plenty of dads in books! This dad's magic. He stays.
Sure, yeah. I hate to be a burden. My son, Johnny, he's a big reader, right? And I need you to be a low-key father figure.
So you need me to be a father figure too?
Low-key father figure. Is that good? I'm sorry, this is a lot. You can go back to scanning things.
Do you want me to talk to him or what?
Yeah.
Recognize
me. Anything. So I can listen to my Enya.
Johnny?
Finish!
Hey, John.
Hey.
Hey, man.
Hi.
Checking out the books?
Yeah, there's a couple good ones, I guess.
Cool. What kind of books you like?
Books with dads. I mean, like, whatever. Like, fantasy, magic, action, romance. Do my mom's?
We have an understanding. It's okay. So, adventure or what kind of genre? You seem like you're all over the place.
I really am. Like, I will eat anything up. If there's a love interest, I'm into it. If it's fatherly, double the fun.
Great. Yeah.
I'm not listening. This is what you're doing.
Oh, that's just classic mom.
So what kind of books have strong father figures?
Glad you asked. A lot of books like to kill off the protagonist's parents. Mm-hmm. I don't like that so much.
No, Series of Unfortunate Events, not for me.
Like Skew, right?
Yeah.
You get me.
Yeah.
What's your name again?
Good kid. Chris.
Chris, you like books? You work here. You must like books, not that other stupid media.
Yeah. Well, I like all media, because it is media play.
Play.
Something out?
Papa, I want that one. Papa, I want the one I need to
help. Alright, well, we're gonna have to ask for someone to help.
Mm-mm, I want you to get it.
I can't reach out.
I'm gonna boost you, okay, Papa?
Peter.
I'm strong.
We talked about this. Do you only want that book because it's hard for Daddy to get? Peter. Hey, let's stand up.
I want it because...
Do not throw a tantrum at me.
I want it because it's big!
You want it because it's big.
Tall!
Now all these nice people in media play know that you want it just because
it's... I want it because it's big!
Sir?
Can we go upstairs?
Do you have a problem with not raising my son?
I want it because it's big!
I noticed you turn around and...
How? You can get a boost. I've been doing squat.
Introduce yourself to Christopher.
Hi, I'm Todd.
I'm Christopher.
I just wanted to see
you. Well, now he's part of all this. Part of all of it.
He's too fat.
Go get a CD.
You grabbed him something. You told that perfectly nice stranger that he was too fat to lift. You proud of yourself?
Maybe.
Christopher.
What?
You probably ruined that guy's day, you know that?
You ruined my day, so.
How'd I ruin your day?
Because you fucking you're worse.
You really think your father's the worst?
Worse than the other dads I read about. Look, I'm just gonna pick a random book. Here's a dad. That one is worse than you.
Right. Not every dad takes their son to media play to throw a tantrum in the book aisle.
Here's a dad who's being supportive.
That's Shrek. The donkey is not his son, he's his friend.
Just... I don't know, I'm precocious.
You sure are precocious.
And I precoce that you should be bigger and more fucking tall.
What do you want?
Yes. What do you want from me? I want you to be big and strong like Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Shrek's dad.
Shrek's dad does not appear in the film.
Does he appear in the book?
No.
Fart.
Where'd you get all these big ideas about such a big dad, huh? Dwayne The Rock Johnson? You really want me to be Dwayne
Johnson? He's gonna run for president. And I think anyone can be president now, so you should be president. You couldn't, you can't because you're too puny. I'm gonna be puny when I grow up. And I'm not gonna be president. And also, not to mention the fact that I'm just like some white guy in like 2040, you have to be something interesting.
Christopher, you're all over the place. You can't admire these strong men and at the same time only look to people of color.
Dwayne The Rock Johnson? Dwayne The Rock Johnson is a Pacific Islander, I think.
He's not. He's just a movie star. Don't you see, it's all tricks. It's all tricks.
What's your tricks?
What?
Wait. What?
guys! I love you! You're my money makers today, okay? New CDs and sell the CDs! My media play minions! You're my money maker! Tad, you're the only one in today. You're my money maker.
Yeah.
Tad, you signed up to work weekends to make me what?
Money!
That's right, Tad. I notice you look a little hungover, Tad.
That's
exactly
right.
You're leaning on your legs for support, Tad. Mm-hmm. You're using your body as its own crutch, Tad. Yeah. It doesn't reek of energy and salesmanship, Tad.
I'm ready to sell CDs.
How many?
25.
Okay, Tad. Let's talk monthly goals, okay?
Okay.
25.
Mr.
Oh, Robin. Hey.
Mr. Rodriguez, I'm also a salesperson. Because I'm a salesman doesn't mean I'm not a salesperson.
Right. Sales lady goals. Salesman goals. Me to play. This is the 90s, people. This happened. If we're not gonna go out of business with competition like crazy startups like Barnes & Noble, if we're gonna crush them before they get started, we're gonna need men like Sales and
Tad doesn't take this work seriously at all, okay? He's not only hungover, he's still drunk. He was drinking an hour ago.
Tad, can I smell it on your breath?
Are you kidding?
Oh, watch your mouth, Sassy.
Can I ask Robin to keep her voice less shrill?
Robin. Can, because it's the 90s.
Why do you keep referencing the prior time? Okay?
I don't know. You can just speak a little more. Just make it easier.
Oh.
Hey, I like the Rachel, by the way. Cool.
See, Tad's really nice. He's really nice.
Yeah.
Butter up the people and sell them CDs. Tad, though, 25 here. We've got monthly goals. Monthly goals 100. That's 3 CDs a day. It's not a huge lift.
I'm the best. I sell the most media. Every type of media. I am the top of the charts every single week, every single month. And it's like, you don't even care about what I do. You don't even care. It's like, what guy is the best? Not what person is the best. So, fuck this. Not you, but this. This.
Whoa.
Sales,
whoa.
Records, if you're not gonna listen to them, then fuck them, huh? I am fired up.
You are nearly fired.
Oh yeah?
Now,
oh yeah?
Yeah. You're going a tad overboard. Tad fighter! Tad, sit down!
Yeah!
You
sit down!
No, sales!
You sit down!
Oh my god.
Take your media badge.
We've got a code 7. A code 7. Oh, God.
Code 7. Lady, take a charge, bitch.
Tad, be strong. Get help.
You don't have to be scared, boys. When the main sheriff key comes. Treat you right. And make sure you're played with every night.
What does that mean?
I think you fucking know. I'm tired of both of you. I'm tired of this whole 90s vibe.
You've only got 7 more years of it. Just wait it out until the oddies come.
The oddies is never gonna catch on.
Catch on, like, media play is gonna be the biggest name in books.
See, that's what your fucking little boy brains can't understand, alright? Media play is nothing. Media play is fucking nothing.
We're the biggest name in books.
What are you doing?
Books, video.
Books are dead! Books are. invested in Amazon. It's not even public.
The rainforest?
Encyclopedia Brown. Did you ever, Dad? We'll solve this mystery.
Unclear. Harry. Twilight people. Yeah, I think books are the best media of all the different kinds.
Nice.
You like books too?
I like all kinds of media.
Everyone's over there with the music with their head lumps on, listening to beats.
Yeah.
I like things that speak to me.
I like them all at the same time. Sometimes I put headphones on and I open up my eyes with pinchers and read a book. And like have the book overlay like the subtitles of a book and a movie playing different at the same time.
Christopher,
what?
Shut up, Dad.
Hey,
making a friend?
Oh, so
hey,
you,
bud.
Thank
hey,
you, my dad.
How you doing, bud?
Good.
Are you a dad?
I'm a dad.
Hi. So that's what dads do.
He's not that cool though. He's that's awesome, but
hey, you're the kid who comes here with his mom all the time, right?
Yeah, maybe. I am. Yeah.
What are you gonna?
I've heard books like this.
She.
I know what you're asking.
She.
Yeah.
Single?
Listen, can we sidebar?
She is. We're looking, you two talk. We're looking for fathers.
Oh, great.
Ow, hey, friend.
Hey,
friends don't do that.
Hey,
you just call me fathers.
Yeah. Don't talk to my dad. Don't pimp him out to your pimp mom.
Don't call me fuckass. Okay? I just said that. You know what it's like not to have a dad, okay?
You know what it's like not to have a mom, okay?
Well, it seems like we've each got one of something we don't want. If they want to get together, let's just swap them.
Yeah! Yeah. Fuck adult in relationships. Only switching.
Right. I've seen media where they bring them together and make one family.
Parent Trap, I know.
True.
I've seen it with the subtitles another book that had that same plot device.
We're not doing that.
No.
I'm gonna take your dad.
Okay, I'm gonna take your mom.
Okay.
But, take my hat. Oh, that's my hair.
I did it all in one peel, like an orange. That way they'll think we're each other.
You guys having fun?
Yes, Dad.
Be more reticent.
More reticent?
No, Dad.
Something wrong, Christopher?
Fuck ass.
Christopher.
What, Dad?
Why'd you call me a fuck ass?
Because I love you, Dad. What do you want to do with me?
I'll let it play out.
We're at media play. Do you want to pick out a book? We could go home and read.
Yeah.
That'd be perfect. Pick something out.
Okay, let's go.
You usually go for the really high up ones. You sure this is okay?
Oh fuck.
You want it bigger?
Give me the biggest book.
You want a big book?
Sure.
Boost.
I can't, you're too big.
Maybe I can help.
No, I know how to boost, Dad. Get away, random child.
Actually,
Bible. Okay.
Nice to meet you.
Good day, random child.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, okay.
It's my mom.
Joy.
Joy.
Bring us to your car, Dad.
Joy.
Enjoy.
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 Enjoy. Enjoy.
Do you want me to sell CDs or?
Dad, shut the fuck up. But yeah, you can go out and sell.
Alright.
You should keep your shackles on.
Hey man.
Hi.
You want to buy the CD?
I'm actually looking at books.
Oh, cool. You need any help? Very good.
You got mysteries?
Yeah, we got mysteries. Come over here.
Thanks.
Yo. I don't know if you know this.
You know what?
This woman took over. Robin?
Yeah.
She took over this store.
She runs it?
It's not a good spot to be in as a man.
She runs this whole store?
Yeah. I'm just saying that.
Oh.
Yo, look at my feet.
Whoa, you are nervous.
If you're trying to escape, that woman's loyal.
Who are you talking to?
You. Well, I'm talking to him. About you.
Dugan! I have no problem with a woman running the story, as I am a woman.
We're all today.
Hey, listen, I appreciate that. You know, a lot of women won't help other women, especially in the 90s.
Not like that.
Robin.
Hi.
I'm Tess. Nice to meet you, Tess.
You have a lot of books, but also a lot of CDs, movies, and video games.
Does it feel like you're having fun or you're just playing?
I like it a lot. You run a kitchen. Fun boat of media.
Well, you know, I just got tired of being put down. Because I'm the only one who really gets it. You know, I'm the only one who gets this store.
I see a lot of guys wandering around saying, hey, can I help you? And it's vague. I could ask them lots of things. They don't mean it like open-ended.
I do. I'm here to listen. Okay, not just tell you what.
Yeah.
Like our first lady.
Based on the year, I know in fact that you are talking about
Hillary Clinton.
Who said that?
Ted, shut the fuck up.
You don't know her struggle, alright?
I don't like you some
shit.
Just because he says Hillary Clinton.
He's a fucking feminist.
Not in these years.
Hey, hello. Hillary. She's her.
That's your endorsement.
Well said.
She's her.
Fucking idiot. Fucking garbage.
Two gender idiot. Pronouns back to back. Not even the full verb in between you. What are you endorsement?
I don't know about you, but I can't wait until the day when we don't need those.
I don't care for him a tad.
Do you know his name's Dad? You read it.
I saw it. I have great vision. Far sighted.
I don't know about you, but I'm, I know this isn't cool these days, but I think you're really attractive.
Always cool to call someone attractive and interesting. But if you're hitting on me, I can't respect you. But if you want to hang out and compliment me forever. Into the oddies.
No, I don't want to do that.
I think you're great. You run a media player.
Be a little slaver, then I'll just be a
slave. I just want to be.
Well, like, I'm compliment slave. It's not interesting to me.
Well, I would say.
If you have any questions or if you want someone to listen to you, I'll be in audiobooks.
Audiobooks. Very small section.
You know what Hillary's problem
it's
is?
Kind of my His mom, I don't know her name. His name, I need a mom. Is there a mom? Amber Alert!
Hey, you all right?
I'm fine. I'm big and strong. Are you all right?
You're the friend that Christopher made earlier, right?
Yeah, Dad. I mean, whatever you mean.
Call me Dad?
No.
Everything okay? Hey, where's your mom?
She's a poop. She's probably flirting. She's probably leading some lesbian on. I hate her. I don't even know her, and I hate her. I hate all parental authority figures.
Why don't you take a seat?
I am tired.
So your mom leaves a lot of lesbians on?
Why is that all you're interested in, Dad?
Girl on girl.
Because... I'm tiny!
Christopher?
No, tiny!
No, it's the
store manager!
Oh my god!
This is on the manager! I got this! Whoa, kid, I don't think you can. I'm way up here on the media
you're
show.
You're pretty heavy.
Wow, you're climbing me like a monkey!
Wow.
Wow. And, oh, my, thank you. Oh, okay. Wow, that works.
You saved me.
Well, you weren't in danger. You were just kind of in a precarious situation.
It's not everything. You're tied up with ropes.
By your own direct report.
Robin.
Yeah. She's on the loose. I hate to say that store numbers are up. She's making sales like nobody's business, like my business.
Yeah.
Even though she's not being domineering and evil?
Yeah. No. I don't know what it is.
See, what it is that she digitized the library and
what
got
that?
Rid of the physical brick-and-mortar store, and everything is being moved via warehouses, and huge inventory is being processed day after day, and
Dad,
just a new business model.
Dad, it's me. It's me.
Are you just wearing someone else's hair?
Then who?
I'm still a store manager. But your child is wearing a human wig.
Christopher, you realize you climbed all the way up there and saved the manager?
Yeah, I've been trying to say that I'm strong and I'm weak.
Well, you proved that to yourself today.
And to me.
Did I prove it to you, Dad? Because like, you proved to me that you're a smart guy, even though you're kind of such an sick and a dick.
Exactly right, son.
This is a touching moment of masculine bonding, and I'm not going to go anywhere. I just hope...
I just hope that when you find someone new that, like a lady who you want to be my new mom, that...
She's just a girl on girl?
No, Dad, that she's like... that she stands up to you. Because you're a real big presence and a real big force of a person.
Aww.
Although you're a short as a man and not as tall as Dwayne Rock Johnson. Like, you should know that your voice carries a long way.
Christopher, I want you to know you don't have to swap brains with one of your new friends from me.
It was just hair?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It was gross. Yeah. I mean, I was really only a couple feet away. The whole time you guys were switching brains, so I don't know. Christopher, you don't have to switch brains with your friends at Media Play or hair at Media Play. Make me proud, okay? Because you climbed right up there. Set a man free today.
And you don't have to treat women like shit. Just to show me that you're in charge.
I don't know about that, Christopher. But
that one just soaked for a while.
I guess I wasn't born for these times.
The 90s.
Thanks, guys.